The young cricketers gathered at the players' lounge of the Bosejo Cricket Ground as the Sandals representatives, Lennox Dupal and Jeremy Jones, outlined their expectations for the future of this under-15 high-performance camp. The president of the St. Lucia National Cricket Association told the youngsters that determination should get them through their journey to success.
We in the St. Lucia National Cricket Association, we are very pleased with Sandals Academy for putting on this 12th Sandals Academy at the Bosejo Cricket Ground. It's been a breeding ground for many young cricketers in that for 2 weeks during the year they get an opportunity to get their skills polished off in a way that will enhance their future performance. In the past, Sandals have brought in some high-level coaches and some past players, including Brian Lara and Gordon Greenidge, Desmond Haynes, and the youngsters really look forward to meeting these childhood heroes.
The Minister for Youth and Sports says although he supports the Sandals initiative, he is calling on the rest of the private sector to jump on board the bandwagon.
I think it's a wonderful initiative. It is something that we have said as a government before. We realize that there's a lot of work to be done in St. Lucia as far as creating that sporting culture is concerned. But given the global financial situation, government is cash-strapped at the moment. Their revenue streams are not what they used to be. So it's absolutely vital that we collaborate with the private sector to make certain initiatives happen. And I'm extremely delighted, pleased even, that Sandals has come aboard.
This marks the 12th Sandals Academy, and the launch took place at the Bosejo Cricket Grounds on Monday. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.